Hey guys! Welcome back to my channel. I'm Kring Figueres. Kung bago ka lang sa channel ko, please do like, share, comment, and subscribe. Kung gusto mo rin namang ma-notify sa mga next videos ko, click mo na yung notification bell down below. In this video, ipapakita ko sa inyo kung paano i-workout yung collarbone in just 7 days. So, if you're interested, please continue watching!
The first one is shoulder shrug. Put your hands on your waist. We're gonna do this for 45 seconds. This workout of Emi Wong is super easy and you can also do this at home. You only need 10 minutes a day for this workout. The next one is chest fly. You can do this routine twice a day for faster results. The third one is triangle fly. Put your hands at the back of your head. The fourth one is head tilt. We're gonna do this on the left side for 22 seconds and on the right for 22 seconds also. The fifth one is arm circle. And then backwards. The sixth one is bicep stretch. 22 seconds for the left side and 22 seconds for the right side. Number 7 is back stretch. The 8th one is prayer reach. Second to the last one is back stretch. We're almost done, guys. The last one is side drop. To be honest, this is only the 4th day of this workout and I can see some results already. We did this workout thrice a day for faster results. You can check out my previous vlogs to see the difference I made in my collarbone. I highly recommend this workout by Emi Wong, so you can try it at home too. That's all for today, guys. Thank you for watching. See you again on my next video.